What is an AIR generator? An AIR APP is software that helps you generate an image using text or other photos. An AIR image can also be generated using manual adjustments, like removing distractive elements or background to create an original aesthetic look. An AIR
image generator. This is Twins for Online Hustle. Today's video, we are going to learn how we can create hyper realistic AI image with your photo for free. This one is for free, completely free. You don't have to pay anyone, right? So there is it. If you come to this website, it's playgroundia.com. The name of the website is playgroundia.com. playgroundai.com, right? So this is the name of the website. Once you come to this website, you sign up with your email. That is all. Once you sign up with your email, then you have access to 1,000 images for free, right? You have access to 1,000 images for free. As you can see here, there is a lot of things here that you can convert, that you can use your image to generate. So you can see them here. So without wasting time here, once you come to this section here, the next thing, now you have training, then you come to this very section. That is the first one here. This one here, this main one, you can see I'm dragging it. So there is peer prompt. This one, there is animal. So just select anyone you want to do, right? Just select anyone you want to do. We have this one here. You can see you can select any of these ones you like that you want to do. So you can just keep trying it. Once I show you the step how to do that, you keep trying it until you are perfect, right? So we'll be using faction, right? Click on this faction. I want to use this faction. As you can see here, there's a lot of images here. See, let's keep scrolling. So you can see them here. Let's keep scrolling. You can see here. Hope you can see. There's different ones here. So I want to use this one. So let me find simple one to use. I think this one is cool. Let me use this one, right? I think this one will be okay. Let me go with this. Once you click, you have select anyone you want to use, then you will scroll down to check, because this one is test to write. You need to write the prompt of the image, how you want it to look like, and then how you want everything to come out. So once you come to this one here, so the next thing now, you check here. You need to see the size and the prompt that you want to use. Like this one now, there is the guidance scale here is 7, and then the model is stable diffraction SL, and the sampler is palms, and the seed number here is 75044941415, right? So you come to the one you want to create. So you click on this create first. Click it and open a new tab so that it will be easy for you to, you can copy from here and understand it, right? So once you come here, you click on this setting. Once you click on setting, then You see, it's unstable. If you can SL, let me put it on SL, and then the so this one here, the prompt guidance number, which is this one, this very one here, is 7. I'll leave it like that. And the seed code, you untick this one, then you highlight it like this, you paste it there. So that is it. And this one, the simpler, let me go and check the spams. So as you can see it here, this one, this here you locate it, and then you come here, you search for it. Can see it here, so let's make use of that one because I can't see that one here. So this one now, that is it, we're done setting it. Then from there you click on the prompt. So now you have to select, you need to select the image. Right, you click on this import image to edit. I'll click it. So I'll be using this image again. Click on done. Then you come to this side, you copy this one here. So before you paste it, you scroll down. You click on this mask, add mask, this one, this add mask, you click it. Then you will cover everything here except only the face. As you can see here, you cover it except only her face. Cover everything. You can see the way I'm doing it. Cover everything. So in case there is mistake, you can come here so that you will correct the mistake, right? So if you notice now, cover her mouth. So I'll need, in case there is error, you want to correct it, you come to here, you see this one here, you click it, this erase extension, you click it, and you can reduce the size again because you are using hand here. See the way I'm doing it. So this is it. So you erase where you know that you made a mistake, erase it. You just need half face. So once you have done that, the next thing now, you go and paste the text. If you paste the text now, you can see this generate now has enabled. Then the next, you click on generate. Once you click on generate, and let's see what the outcome will be. As you can see here, you see what we got, right? Hope you see it, guys. This is it. So if you want to save, you can click on this save changes. If you want to download it, you hold it, then you see download image, you click on download. So that is it. So let's try another one. You can still generate another type again. Let's go and select another one, and let's make use of that one tool. So let's check another one here. Let's go with this one and see. Let's go with this one here. So let's see this. Scroll down. Okay, this one here is an, this one is 19. click on create. So click on settings again. From there we change it to this one's table. And from there you take this one to 19. I think it's 19. Yeah. Take it to 19 and then you come back. 19, yeah. And this one now the addition credit is in. Copy the C code and the simpler is in in-law. Then you come to let's paste this zip code here. You put the zip code from there, you come to this side, you choose it. So that is all. We done with setting. So the next thing, click on prompt here. This one. So the filter, what's the filter? Let's check. Filter style is cinematic. As you can see here, this is what you check. This cinematic. There's the filter, so let's look for it. In case you check, you did not see it quick, you just actually did it here. So I've gotten it saying. The next thing now is in, let's check if there's anything we need to do. I think we're done with everything. So the next thing now, we're going to copy the prompt. Just click on copy. Once you click on copy, we go back, then we go and import image again. Let's go and import image. Still use this image. So we paste it. Once we paste it, so this is it. Once you put the prompt here, the next thing you click, you still go to the mask, click on this add mask again. So I'll pause the video so that we'll be fast about it. So I have masked it, and then the next thing now, click on generate. We'll click on generate again to see the outcome of this one. Alright guys, as you can see here, this is what we got, and then you can still click generate again. So this is it again. Click on generate, got this one, click and still click another one again. So this is how to do it, right? So see you in my next video. In this channel, we talk about how to make money online. So if you like what we do, subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that YouTube will notify you anytime I drop a video about how to make money. And you can still make money with this knowledge that you just got here. Go to Fiverr, you create an account, and you start making a lot of money. See you in my next video. Thank you.